In 1932, a man named George Paulin dreamt of driving with the wind flying through his hair, but without having to deal with the leaking problems convertibles had at that time. That's why he invented the electrical retractable hardtop. Peugeot bought the patent and tested it on the 301, the 401, and the 601. The result? A great deal of modernity and incredibly elegant lines that directly pointed to the worldwide success of the 206cc 60 years later.